We're in memento. I think we lost to this guy. Maybe like a few days or so ago. We'll remove that, we keep the cloth, keep needle, we keep those. Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about this being second versus paladin. Already? Holy moly, this is gonna be a rough one, you can just tell. After you cast a holy spell on this, cast it again. Jesus, that's gonna be rough. Because he's got so much momentum already, it's like we're on the back foot a little bit. So we lost that one, that sucks balls. I think it's because I'd gone down some ranking, maybe. He recognized it. I mean, it's not really worth, but. Means removing the two high attack ones, so I kind of went for it. I don't understand what he meant. I can play this, but it's not going to stick. It might stick. I need to clear it. I feel like I need to clear it. Because, just awkward amounts, you know. But I don't want him to hold minions on board. I think I play this though. No. So what can I mean, okay, yeah, sure, I could do some more damage, but like, I'd rather just have control of the board, and I think I think doing this gives me that. And I do have a decent damage and clear here. And increased damage here. And the Jack would be clutch if he chucks a taunt down, but how many paladin cards is it paladin cards or yeah it is paladin cards so he might have that light taunt thing. Oh, you spot that. Good. Yes, I
must move quickly.
Nope.
True strength comes from within.
Scrambling.
My client has the heart of a hero.
The victory is yours. Nice.